Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play some Deus Ex. Invisible War streaming. Are we live? Are we live? Is everything okay? I know the socket is connected. Do not comment on it. I'd have to exit the game in order to go and clear that. So just. Everything's fine. Oh, I didn't see that. That's gonna mean something. Because I think I did that backwards. Even though that's kind of cool. You know, last time I did that backwards and I got in the back way, which is what you're supposed to do in these games anyway, so it's... But yeah, got to remember the dagger and the DNA. Are we live? Hello? Anybody out there? You're all here for the test, which never happened. So, it's either that you're all just not talking to me or we're not live. If we're not live, I'll have to start again. If I'll have to start again, I'll be sad, because I've already started. I'll have to start all over again. In a minute now. We're live. Okay, great. Okay, fine. Good. So last time, let's just go into our journal, which I think is F. Yay. Okay. So we've got quite a lot of things to do. I wasn't actually doing anything in particular, was I? I was just kind of exploring and such. We found the missing girls. We know that the, you see, NG, we got to do the NG thing, security chief, I will do that as well, Dr. Nassif we're looking for, but we are looking for, we got to hack the terminal to enroll Mina Amir, we got to find corruption among the academic officials for NG Renaissance, something else we got to do. And it was about, it's all about the bloody coffee shop. I don't know, it's not there. Hi, Begoval. But really, we need to have a word with this principal, because he has some very odd values, shall we say.
Welcome to Tarsus, Cairo. I'm Silas Archer, the headmaster. Can I help you?
There you go. Oh, come off it!
Oh, come off it. I know your secret, and I'm not going to let you get away with this.
You may have a few pieces, but I doubt you can see the whole picture.
I know enough. You're on assignment from the Templars to purify this school, you monster.
There you go.
What's really monstrous is the way these children are being hopelessly polluted. We can't allow humanity to damage itself like this.
So instead you neutralize the children yourself, rather than let them be polluted?
So much is at stake that a few sacrifices are more than acceptable. We're talking about the survival of a pure human race. Someday we'll see that our cause is just. For now, there's nothing you can do for these students. It's too late.
That's what you think.
I can't take any more.
Should I attack him?
What was that? What was that?
Well, it's the headmaster running for his life. I mean, I don't know whether I should kill him or not.
Headmaster Archer, there have been some strange rumors regarding your conduct towards students. We're sure this is only idle gossip,
oh, yes,
but
okay,
Tarsus must also urge you to police your behavior so that we may remain above reproach.
I'm not ready! Not ready! Not ready! And ow! Ow! Like, I'm not... Okay, I should have been... Oh god, a grenade. Well, we learned something in our test. This is awesome! Oh well, when it works. Oh, it's only a flash bomb, it's alright. Give me health!
Drone construct initiating breakdown.
Yes, give me health!
Breakdown.
Yeah, you're right, I should kill him. Alright, I'll kill him. So should I kill him via fire, or should I kill him, go now. Or should I kill him with a bullet through the head? Or shall I kill him, you know, in numerous other ways? How should we kill him, guys? Should we have a vote? It's one thing I haven't tried on this yet, is a vote. Shouldn't that be showing up on my enhanced... Oh no, I don't think I picked that, did I? No, that's right, it was another save. Slowest way possible. You can tell the SSC and they'll arrest him. SCC even. Well, there you go. You see, I don't have to kill him. I can kill his guards and leave him.
We're in danger.
Well, you are. Ah, this is kind of handy. Off. Oh. Do people hate me now? Probably. Oh, I can't kill them. Wait a minute. Maybe I shouldn't just gun people down in front of the students. Oh yeah, the turret. I was using the camera. I'll just turn it off. See, I could. Where the hell is? Okay, right. This is.
You're gonna regret doing that.
Let him face trial. Oh God. Where? What you get?
I'm not afraid of you and your petty attacks.
Really? Are you sure? Well, I think all the guards are in it now. Well, they're. It's terrible. Terrible. Yeah, I think we'll go with the. For this. Anyway, open safe door. Ooh, lovely. What do we get?
I'm blind.
Wrong button! I might as well. Okay, I'll let him face trap. Make sure I did everything right here. See, I could put the turret onto, I'll tell you what, if they are enemies, they're just gonna, that's gonna shoot them, isn't it? So, okay. Sushi! Marvelous. I enjoy I like your dedication, man. Watching it away from home and such. Okay, we need this ammo because I wasted quite a bit there with the with the burning people to death thing. Okay, we'll let him face trial. That's what we'll do. We'll leave him.
I'm going to run for it.
Right now, all the kids hate me. You hate me. Everyone hates me. It's worth it though. Wrong button! I thought this was this button. We're doing really well, aren't we?
I'm going to run for it!
We learned in the test that never happens that you can actually kill children in this game. And I kind of respect. Oh, don't you tell me! Oh no, okay, cool. Right, we got the. Because I thought. Since the, since the children are... Did I even get this quest? Since the children are marked as hostile, will the turrets attack the children? I mean, that may be a thing. Let's have a read. Oh, Kayla's journal. Archer's up to something. There are times when none of the teachers can find him and the receptionist doesn't show him as checked out. I hacked the system again to see. So it means that he's still in school when he's missing. Where could he be hiding? Ah, old news. You killed the person who gave you the quest. Oh. Oops. That's probably worth it, 2 multi-tools. I only have 6, but they are quite plentiful. In fact, I can almost guarantee there's going to be one in this room somewhere. Wed Greasels. Next, Rev. We discovered from one of Versalife's final projects with the development of a meaner, tougher, red-coloured breed of Greasel. Rather than natural evolution, it looks like DNA was infused with new data from outside the existing green Greasel genome. This genetic manipulation has made the animal considerably more aggressive. Is that it? It's just more aggressive? It just made an angry Greasel? There you go, see? So, hacking that will only cost me one. I have many, many, many med kits, it seems. So... Hi, FK. That's really weird. Huh. But you got it fixed. So well done for that. And hello and welcome. Hope you're well. How are we all doing, by the way? I hope we're, we got Monday out of the way, didn't we? Okay, I can install the biomod. So let's do that. Save it first. Done a little quite a bit. Not this one. Be quiet, Thunder. Never happened. So what should we upgrade? So our strength... Maximum melee damage, throwing distance, damage to targets, and carrying... It's just another inventory slot, which I think I'm going to go with. I'm going to get all the way with that. Without even looking at anything else. So now we have even more inventory, which still isn't that much, but it should be enough. Because no doubt I'll find another cool toy to use. That looks hella dangerous. Let's save it again. Ah, God! And that goes down here. Brilliant. And now, oh wait, it's because I'm... Why is this so slow? Look for hidden passages behind hidden objects. Oh yeah, because now I can move, like, well, the equivalent of vending machines and such. Neat. See, I can pick up this! Okay. It does have... Well, it has this, but... Which I'm thinking is the same technology, but it is not the dragon's tooth. But it is not the same sword.
Hi.
Hello. Now, are you hostile? God damn it!
Always on my...
I keep pressing F to use. Just what? Hi, Peter. Aye, it's been a very, very long time, hasn't it? How have you been doing? Welcome to me. Getting down guards who are just doing their jobs. I didn't know that talking to that dude would make everybody hostile. Don't worry. I won't kill you. This time.
Yuck.
Fatima's journal. This new headmaster's a real jerk. I can tell he hates kids just by my, just like my French instructor, Mrs. Nola. Or Miss Nola. Miss Nola? No, sorry. I think these people take these jobs just so they can harass kids all day long. I can't deal with this stress. I think I need to go in the hideout in the vents and have a smoke. Ah! So yeah, they just set up the hideout and they take booze there and stuff. Namila's journal. No one knows where Eva and Jennifer are. I've heard so many stupid rumors. They ran away or they were promoted to a special program. I don't believe any of it. I'm really getting worried about that something's happened to them. And the headmaster doesn't even seem to care. Don't worry, it's fine.
Too dangerous to talk.
Do not worry. Everything is fine.
Can't talk now.
I shouldn't have spoken to that dude, should I? That should have been the last thing that I did. Because I turned everybody either hostile or terrified. Kind of neat. I don't see what. I know it's like a hologram thing, but it seems a bit small. This is the Earth. I can't really see anything. It's a bit. You know, how can you study that? Oh, there we go. They've calmed down. Exaggerated.
What rumors? Oh, I'm sorry. I just assumed you were another disgruntled parent. You are a parent of one of the students, aren't you?
Sure.
Well, as you can see, the students are hard at work as usual.
They've all calmed down now. Scan, FK! Scan and stuff! Do your scanning thing. You hate me? You hate me.
I can't take anymore.
I can get rid of that easy enough, but just wondering if I need to. Throw bodies at it till it dies. Oh, that's gonna hurt someone. Yeah, I can do that now. I need to. Oh, no more music. Now music.
Am I seeing things? Something may be going.
Okay, he still hates me. Well, that's obvious because I'm gonna have you arrested,
not
sir.
Safe.
I think I'm just gonna leave. I think I've done everything that I can do here. No, there was still that terminal. Where's that computer terminal that I need to hack so I can add her to the school even though I've slaughtered everyone in it? That's something I need to do. Let's approach this properly. So it's not in here because this is the lab. Actually, I can use that now. Lots of things dropping in real life and finally managed to catch Bruce's dreams. Oblivion of Deus Ex. Well, you reckon? I suppose. In a way, yeah. Kind of see where you're going with that. There's no computer terminals in here.
I'm going to run for it!
Wrong button. I don't know why I keep pressing the wrong button this time. Right, I'm going to hack this turret down there, I think. Ah, no, here we are. You ever feel like you're being watched? Ah. Ah!
Automated security.
Don't worry, it's okay.
It's not safe.
Turn back. Unauthorized personnel presumed to be hostile.
Don't mind me.
This area is protected.
There we go. Ah.
Turn back. Unauthorized personnel presumed to be hostile.
Ah.
Wow. Whatever are you doing?
Why would you have ammo? This is a school! Maybe if I put my gun down, she'll chill out a bit.
You're in danger!
This area is protected.
Yeah, well, I think Oblivion was much more well received, though, wasn't it? You know, this didn't have the same warm reception and hype and such. I'm gonna hack this thing. It annoys me. Not that! Well, go on then. Oh god. Okay, fine, I'll use this instead.
Beware. Automated security in place.
I'm going to wait for her to calm down. She might have something to say. I think the school knows I've been here. And I think made my mark, that's for sure. Alright, I'm just hanging out. She might just calm down. I'm just standing here. Can't pick up these plants. There you go.
People should trust Tarsus. Oh. We're the best for a reason.
Alright, well there we go. That was worth waiting for, wasn't it? You got yourself sorted out yet, FK? So yeah, I visited the school. Let's go. How do I open? How do I open the door? Do I not get to open the... Oh, there we go. School is done! let's go to level 108. I'm glad I put that derpy gameplay bit up there, because that is...
I'm here to make sure you keep your mouth shut about Lieutenant Archer's project.
Hi.
I know you're there! Come on. I've still got some...
God's sakes! Well, that was a thing. Wow. Most of them, not all of them. Just most of them.
Drone construct initiating breakdown.
Dissolve the enemies.
Breakdown composed initiating breakdown.
Don't have much ammo left now.
Breakdown complete.
Well, thankfully it's given me a little bit back, but not too much. I need to preserve my ammo, really. Find another way to take people out. Grenades and such, I think. Well, that was nice, wasn't it? Let's put a gun away. And that was pretty tough. Yeah, we got into the school that way. We didn't even go through the front way. But you say just go straight to the SSC. How do you just go straight to them? Where are they? You make it sound obvious, Chris, and it's not, because, you know, I don't know what I'm doing type thing. Okay, at least you don't hate me. Yeah, but there was three of them, so...
Alex, guess what I found out? Your name has appeared in the WTO crime database.
Did I do something wrong?
No.
You're listed as the investigator who opened a criminal probe into Tarsus Academy.
I investigated the school, but I didn't know I was part of an official operation.
The Knights Templar have found recruits in strange places. The Enclaves are very concerned about tracking their activities.
And mine too, apparently.
The WTO's surveillance policies are spelled out in the charter in case you have any questions. Please report your findings on Tarsus to the local SSC office located on level 108. They're authorized to disburse a reward.
You're starting to seem more like a surveillance tool than a pop star.
Huh.
My conversation style adapts to the user. Besides, people tell me things. The data must be handled responsibly.
Anything else?
Hi, I'm NG Resonance.
I know who you are.
Do you know anything about Flight Bay 24?
Hmm. Oh, sure. That was the luxury terminal where my jet used to land. I never understood why the city closed it.
It's now used for classified research. Apparently the Templars are funding one of the projects.
Very interesting. There's also been a very large transfer of money from a bank in Germany. Please tell me if you find out for certain what's happening in that facility.
Yeah, well, talking about the Elder Scrolls when we talk about Deus Ex, I kind of get the comparison Peter made, but aside from that... Alright, let's go upstairs then. We shall do Flight Bay, don't worry, we'll do it. Go away. Lovely. We have quite a lot of credits.
Hello, WTO citizens. Look about you with the splendor of the WTO enclaves. You enjoy a higher standard of living than anyone else in the world. Know this.
Ah, yes, here it is.
Hey, I was just attacked by your colleagues at the Tarsus School. I think the headmaster has assembled his own private security force.
There you go.
What business did you have in the school? You a parent?
No.
Then I think you have some explaining to do.
I was trying to find out what happened to the missing students.
And?
Fifth or sixth. Sixth, I think.
The children are in danger.
Yes, I'm listening.
The headmaster is working for some fanatical secret society, the Knights Templar. He's been tracking the more promising students and plans to eliminate them.
That's a pretty serious accusation. Do you have proof?
He has a secret office in the back where you'll find all the evidence.
I like that. He's recognized everything that I've done.
If you can find them, they'll also be able to corroborate the story.
I don't think you do, Thunder. You can kill a lot of people in the first game.
We'll dispatch a crew to resolve the situation immediately.
I think because the first game...
performance reward, if you're interested.
Yeah, of course.
Sure.
Here you go. The credit will be invalidated if we find out that you're lying.
300? It's rubbish. Yeah, I think because the first game is so much bigger, it's more, I think there's more areas that are just filled with NPCs that you don't kill, like, you know, the Unatco area and stuff like that. There doesn't seem to be that in this game. It's a little more fast-paced, and obviously with the, levels being smaller, they cram more in them. So, seems like you're killing more people because you're doing all the killing in a smaller area, if you think. If you like, there's less sort of travel time. But I think the actual amount of people so far has been about right, you know? Alright. Let's go in here for no particular reason. I'm sure there's a reason why we should. So let's do that. I have a key card, so I've got so many quests I don't know what I'm doing. Because the game is so small, it doesn't seem to matter. I just tend to run into the quests that I get.
Security Chief Morgan dispatched me to this location to find Dr. Nassif for questioning.
Yeah, I've got business with Layla too.
Right. Morgan told me to expect you, Alex. She said you might want some
help. Hi, Vanguard.
Especially since we suspect the Order may be plotting to assassinate Nassif. My orders are to protect Nassif, no matter what. We need her alive and conscious for quick information extraction.
According to the intel I've got, the Templars have her pinned down inside this facility.
We also suspect that there are a few bots gone haywire inside.
Oh, yeah.
Sounds like a walk in the park. You stay here and guard the entry. I'll find Nassif.
Can be invisible
good
to
idea.
Bots.
By the way, Chief Morgan wanted me to give you this biomod canister. A reward for securing the magrail plans at Mako.
Neat.
Great. Pass on my thanks.
Stick with us, Alex. The WTO is good to its people.
Remember, the WTO wants Dr. Nassif alive so that she can be questioned. We think she may be holed up behind what remains of the Apostle Room security system.
You forced my hand.
Whoa, lady. I wasn't ready there. What the? What the? Why is she? Are you really doing this? I'm getting told off for this, aren't I? She attacked me!
If I wasn't under direct orders from Chairman Dumier, I would have you detained.
I think it's because of this fragmenting fire I've got on this, so it obviously bounced onto her, and because it was my damage, she sort of was... That's what I'm thinking. Should I reload? I think I just saved, or I'd have auto-save, whatever. Like I say, I was going to save ammo, and she kind of just ran in there, you know? I mean, what the hell? She's an important character. Oh, but! I hear what you're saying there, Chris, and I will, but you can still play the game without her. Right? The plot adapts to her death. Right? That's pretty neat, don't you think? I'm gonna get my sword on, and I'm just gonna run in there and kill them. But that was kind of silly, really, wasn't it? Yeah, the plot adapts. So that's cool. Yeah, that's really cool, you know? What do you mean seriously doubt it? Chris is just saying they did, so... Basically just writes her out. Yeah, but the fact that you can do that and, you know, they adapt the plot for that, they've done that, they haven't just said, no, you can't kill her. She's unkillable. Sorry, you're just not allowed to kill her. They've, they write her out the game. So she's, you know, they adapt it so that she's not there. Now, it might be quite simplistic to do that, but it's better than saying, nope, she's invincible. You can't kill her, invincible. So I think there's a lot going for this game, honestly. The way that it's written and everything. Alright, let's do this again. And, yeah, this time, do other things, I guess. Gonna use our sword, I think, and dissolve the bodies.
Security Chief Morgan.
Remember, the WTO wants Dr. Cipher Lives so she can be questioned. You think she may be holed up behind what remains of
her? Charge! Oh, this is well. No, it doesn't work either. I can grab stuff and throw it at them. Yeah, two hit kills. I mean, that's pretty nice. The only thing is, like I said, so it's a grenade, isn't it? It's a concussion grenade, and then it's running and batter them. It does work, but I mean, when there's three of them shooting bullets into your face, you know, that's going to beat a sword no matter how good it is, isn't it? So I can see that one coming. So what we're going to do is this. I got loads of these. I got that as well, but what I meant is this. So we're going to use that. Ah, yeah. Yeah, I meant to do that. Alright, let's reload that. I was just testing whether it works. It works. Okay. So we'll load the game. The grenades work. That's good to know. I must be playing a game where F is use. And this F is you know, a secondary attack. So can you kill everyone you meet?
Remember, the WTO wants Dr. Nassif alive so that she can be questioned.
Well, she just goes in there. You know, she doesn't even care.
We think she may be holed up behind what remains of the Apostle or security system.
A fight!
Show your worth!
Not even one of them. Right, the grenade missed, otherwise it would have worked. It's got a really low range. Low area effect, you know. I suppose we could use a flash bomb. Well, usually games are only set up like one of two ways, so I don't know. You just got to adapt to the. I'm just afraid that if I change it now, I'll still get confused. So. Okay, so this time we're going to get a flash bomb, I think that's probably going to work. Oh no, I don't have any flash bombs. Although I do on this, but that's the alternate fire. Gas grenade. Alright, we'll use that. Set on contact. Hang on a minute. We'll use this again and we'll set it on contact. I'll do the alternative fire. That's what we'll do. Hi, Wunfer. How are you this evening? So I'm not minding this. I don't have any like complaints about this at all, really. It's just, you know, once she runs in there, that's kind of annoying, I'll just say, but Other than that, it's kind of okay.
Security rock with a good eye grip stick.
Remember, the WTO wants Dr. Nassifa alive so that she can be questioned. We think she may be holed up behind what remains of the impossible security system.
Oh god, wrong one. Whoa!
You off so easy, Paladin. Engage. I will not succumb.
Still not going as I intended, but still, I thought it would, like a concussion grenade would actually. I don't know what I expected, really. I thought it would make them all dazed and stuff, but that's a grass grenade, isn't it? Anyway, it worked. We used two of them, but we had loads of them, so I don't mind that. Victory! Nah, I don't want the pistol. Fine, I have the pistol. See, that was alright. Shotgun. Have a word with her.
The WTO should crack down on these Templars.
I think we are. Hi, Dragonster. I think this could be regarded as cracking down. Definitely what I would call cracking down. Alright. Hello, sir. Don't mind me. Sorry. I'll get out of your way. See you, Vanguard. Thank you for dropping by. Appreciate it. Off. Well, you guys can't be good, right? I killed myself! I didn't realize that was me! Man. Did I save it after that fight? Derpy gameplay. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's just shut that down. Just have it do it for us.
I'm on it.
Thank you, sir. Man. Anyone else? Ah. Alright, that wasn't Debbie, that was freaking amazing. Yes, I'm on my side, nobody else's side. Thank you! That was great. Any more enemies I can lure back here? Alright, how much ammo we got now? Okay, we're building it up again. Got that back. Well, actually, I didn't use that time, did I? I can't remember. Another ammo. Heard a bot there. We have a conference room at work, everyone. True story. But the sign is broken and there is no C, so it is known as the conference room. There you go. Isn't that neat? There's a person, but I don't think they're hostile. You Well, if you're dead, you won't mind.
Drone construct host initiating breakdown.
Don't mind me, sir.
Absorbing.
You have a gun. Maybe you are hostile. No, I don't. No, you're not. You're not. You're just kind of like held out there. Spider bomb. Spider bomb. Not enough. Because management sucks. I was cancelling it because I was cancelling meetings because they're not ready for them and they have no clue what's going on. But that's another story. Hello? Hello? You wanna say hello?
I don't think you're gonna wanna go much further, Alex.
Who are you, and how do you know who I am?
Did wonder about that.
I'm the security chief for this facility. We were alerted to your presence shortly after your arrival in Cairo.
How did you survive the raid?
Let's just say I have a few tricks up my sleeve. Kind of like you do.
Sorry you're having trouble, FK.
So you're modified. You must be the one the Harvester is interested in.
Yeah.
Oh no. I heard he's taken an unhealthy interest in my architectures. I even heard he's put out a hit on me.
Yes, he has.
Afraid that's the case. In fact, he hired me to kill you.
So?
That would be a big mistake. You'll be marked if you start doing jobs for the Harvester, but there's no point debating about it. Tell you what, let me live and I'll give you the keypad code to the Nanoformer bot bay.
I don't need that!
You're pleading for your life and that's the best you can do? A keypad code?
Oh, Alex, come on.
I won't give you the code here. I'll info link it to you once you're at the entrance. That way I'll have enough time to get away. If you want the deal, just go to the bay door.
Okay, so we don't have to decide within dialogue. That's cool. Or I could just kill him. So, a moral dilemma now. Do I do it? No. Do I do this job for the Shady Harvester? I'll be marked. I don't know what that means. It's not a very good reward. Oh, come on. This. Oh, God. Don't tell me I'm stuck. Okay, thank you. Which means that most people would let him live. It'll save me a couple of multi-tools.
I don't really enjoy being studied like this.
Just kill him. Kill him by throwing a waste bin at him. Is it like a super... Well, I don't know. I don't really want to ask. You know, maybe I should just kill him. I'm going to kill him. That was a neat trick. Oh, he had a mag rail. He had a mag rail. And he went invisible. I should have maybe done death by chair. We'll do it next time. We'll see if there's another way around or whatever. There normally is.
That's disquieting.
That's disquieting. Who the hell speaks like that? Follow me! Can I use this trolley? I can't use the trolley. Can I use the trolley? I can use the trolley. Hi, Jay. What's up with you? I'm good. Playing some Deus Ex.
Are we going to do...
Yes. Oh, come on, game. Work with me. God. Rubbish. Run away! I'm not too worried about health. You follow me? Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Oh, come on! You're not gonna follow me? It'd be so easy for me to kill you, you realize. What are you shooting, Mario? Ow! Okay, now I'm pointing for something. Now you're shooting me, and yeah, okay. Might have to do this properly, you know. Ha 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 ha! I'm gonna die. But yeah, that was kinda neat. Alright, let's go back here and heal. Oh, that was neat. Oh yeah, I need to do this biomod thing as well. What do people think I should upgrade? Let's have a look. Thank you, sir. What do people think I should upgrade? Let's have a look at our options. Which aren't here. Not here either. Okay, so we've got... This is completely upgraded, this maximum level thing. My arms are fully upgraded. So the skeletal biomod, near invisibility to bots and mechanical units. So I can increase... I don't really use this too much, but maybe I should. It's a one knockout hit. I don't know, Chris. I got a lot of weapons and such. So I can hack really well. So the only options we have are to... we can see our critical resources, like medkits and such, through walls, or and decreases them. Well, I think I'll do this, because I'm using my sight quite a lot. Either that or the decrease energy drain for being invisible to bots. But I think I'm going to use this one. Alright, back to killing. So oh, that was great. okay.
What's that I hear?
I can't take it!
Is someone there?
Come on. Come on.
There's been a...
Neat. Oh, I'm being damaged somehow, yeah, that daft thing. We can fix that.
Drone construct hosts initiating breakdown. Absorbing. Breakdown complete.
Yeah, so there's the bolt caster. Which biomods you want him to replace the black market ones down the line? Yes. That's true. Let's have a little look at that, shall we? I don't need non-lethal. What do you mean non-lethal? Non-lethal? So I've got that one. I've got that one. So the other one is charges melee attacks with EMP charges. So I can attack thing. I can attack bots in melee. This one lets you first-person control of bots, cameras, and turrets, which I kind of have anyway. Although that's kind of really quite neat. This one acts as a spy camera and delivers EMP attack when detonated. But I can't see through walls and such there, and I really like seeing through walls. Bullcaster is definitely better than your SMG. You get double the health from non-lethal knockout. Yeah, you... But I'm not really suffering, am I, guys? I mean, you gotta admit. I mean, look, I got full med kits. I got seven batteries. All right, we'll drop the stupid thing. We'll pick up this. Should I put any mods on it? You know, I got an EMP converter, I got a glassy stabilizer, I got a silencer, and I got an increased range. Anybody think I should put anything on it? Or fragmentary round. Stabilizer. Well, I suppose if it's going to eventually replace my SMG. I bow to your superior wisdom. Alright. I almost missed that, you see. Silencer. A candy bar.
Dr. Nassif should be here shortly. She's actually been working with the subjects directly, and I can hardly wait to ask her what they're like.
Not that. Yeah, this was definitely worth it. Now even I can't miss it. Well, I probably will. Thinking about it. No. Let's just see. I remember doing this in Human Revolution. Ah, come on, that's like so done. Am I crouching? Aw. I'm so gonna get up there, Can I just reach that? Can I just reach it? Just okay. Yeah. Yeah, I like my vision mod though. I really like my vision mod. Oh, alright, I just gotta. Ooh, just a minute. I'm doing this now, Chris. Making my step, leave me alone. Alex, how much do you weigh? I know it's not very gentlemanly for me to ask that, but at the same time, damn girl! Come on, get up. Hooray! Energy blade got. Oh, that's a big thing. What's that? Snack machine, soda machine. Ah, unconscious because that just leads around here. So there's nothing up here? I mean, I suppose you could snipe them. Alright, well, at least I did that. Yeah, I suppose the metaskeleton, yeah. Okay. Not that! Wrong button anyway. I knew I would use. Said I would use less. That's so neat. I can see them as well. Because one of the problems I had with the site was that I couldn't see. Bots. But now I can. So I can shoot stuff through the wall. You know, like this. So bots stand no chance. It's just a case of how much ammo I want to expend. As it is right now, not much. Look at this. Off. Don't know why I do that. There's nothing here, is there? Someone there. Shoot myself. Hi, Inu Dan. I haven't seen you in ages, man. Flame turret on. Neat. Yeah, well, I think it's the same engine, Hardby, as, wrong button! God's sakes. As in deadly shadows. Two multi tools required. Let's see if I can find one. MP grenade. Dead scientist. Where we came up. Hello. Should I kill her or should I let her live? You know, maybe I'll just keep shredding the middle line and do something completely out of character of what I've been doing so far. Ah, okay. Well, yeah, I mean, you could... It's not my fault! You can play games... I say live, but that's just... Of course, well, yes, you know, you're a good, nice person. You probably wouldn't have burned kids to death in the test stream. That didn't happen. It's not my fault that, you know, you're playing games at that point. You could, you know, play games a different time. Or, you know, like I say, you can, I'll let you do it and you could watch on the side.
The Knights Templar are already tearing our organization apart. The last thing we need is one of our own fishing for classified information.
You could have told me in the other trains about the experiments. Okay.
Here you are, our biggest secret, walking straight into a deployment of Templars. Surely you've guessed. You're the next generation of the technology MJ-12 used to create JC Denton. MJ-12. You are the third Denton prototype, a clone of JC.
MJ-12? Hmm. The offshoot of the Illuminati? This is almost unbelievable. They're the ones who started the Great Death. I was supposed to be part of a plot to take over the world.
Until your older brother, JC, broke up their network and in the process caused the world economic collapse. When you were 5, Apostle Corps moved you and your foster parents to Chicago.
From Area 51. My parents always said we were from Palm Springs. So is JC Denton here? Is that who you're protecting?
The directors of this facility are either dead or captured. JC was never one of them, but I don't know who was running this lab. There wasn't much communication between the different cells.
That's all you know about the leaders?
I'm as ignorant as you. I did see the Paladins remove a cryogenically frozen body. Maybe that was the facility director. Maybe a botched experiment. Who knows?
So this is the end of Apostle Corps?
In Cairo, maybe so. I've been trying to reach Trier, Germany, our last hidden base, but all lines are down. I found out that the leader of that cell is a man named Tracer Tong. He's the only one who can contact JC.
Hi, Toasty.
If you insist on tracking down our leaders, you can hire a pilot at the Pequods on level 107 and go to Trier.
Alex, no second thoughts, no violence. I'll protect Dr. Nassif myself if I have to.
Alright. I guess we'll, just leave it.
You know Chief Morgan's orders. Start the interrogation.
Oh, okay. You want me to actually, Wait a minute.
I hope this is a psychological tactic on Nassif, and not you stalling so you can carry out some vendetta. I will uphold the WTO's regulations and stop you myself.
The WTO wants to know some specifics about your research, Dr. Nassif, and where it's still being carried out. Tell me more about this Tracer Tong and the facility in Trier.
There's another Apostle Corps lab near the Black Gate, with the usual facilities, plus one major difference. A teleportation gate that can take you to JC Denton.
Is that a unique detail?
It's the only one. Alex, I understand you're under pressure from the WTO, but you don't have to become their puppet. Get to JC and do what you can to finish this project. If you do that, it won't matter who controls this research, because the fruits of all this work will be available to everyone.
J. you hear that?
Good work. Chief Morgan will be pleased.
This thing's still hostile. Yep. Oh, look at it. Not ready. I think I'll have the medkit now. Thank you very much. So what's up here? Oh, let's just go right back around there again. So that's what you gotta do to kill her. Go around this way. It was very dog-like, wasn't it? I know that I killed it. I know. But set them off now as well. I can even see their state. I really like this. There's a lot that the description didn't mention, so I do like that. What's in that? Nothing worth it. Although that other one did. I've only got 6 left. Oh, no, wait. It's got the same area. Did I just miss a door? I don't know why they made it so jumpy. Alright, so what else have we got? I mean, we don't really have much else to upgrade now. So we might as well do our thermal masking. Stops incoming rockets and grenades. Meh. Yeah, but I'm not struggling in combat and everything, and I don't want to be stupidly hard to kill and everything. I do like the vision, I gotta say, I like it. I guess we'll go. Yeah, I guess you're right, it just seemed really dog-like, you know. Bounding as opposed to running. Because, yeah, I've seen, like, the robot design and stuff. It works slow! What do you mean? I like it! Get off my back! I like the eye mod. I like it. I like the way it shows me everything. I like knowing everything. You want to play with the eye mod, then play with the bloody eye mod, but I don't. I'm just going to play with. Thank you. With the mods that I want, thank you very much. I will try other stuff, though, you know, I might uninstall some of them, but, Yeah, eat the dead for the health mod. I mean, how can you beat that? I mean, what else have we got? Let's have a quick look, you know? See, this one's meh. This is meh. So the only one that, you know, that is the eye mod. The eye bio mod. Spy drone thing. Which people say is really good, but I like the way the vision works. I like it. Yeah, I suppose, yeah. There's a guy.
Hello, WTO citizens.
Sure, we're missing stuff, maybe. Corporate suites there.
Anyone else in the world.
know this.
Have we been here? I'm gonna go here. I don't know whether I've been here or not. It's the air terminal, isn't it? Yeah, okay, yeah, we're gonna go here. Invisible window on my main desktop. Where the Twitch chat box is. An invisible window? Some origin glitch. Huh. Serves you right for using origin, doesn't it? Hello, I'm here.
Hello.
Hello.
Angie's my... Ah, so yes, I thought you were looking a bit different there. Save it again. Okay, so you're a guard.
Who the hell are you? I made it clear to the Arcology chairman that Angie would not arrive until tomorrow, and that regardless, there would be no solicitations, no endorsements, and no appearances until showtime.
My mistake. Sorry.
For a second, I thought you were that guy who runs the Pequod's coffee shop.
What?
The fool thinks that if he attacks me with a goofy grin, I'll convince NG to endorse the franchise.
No, I'm not a guy. Thank you very much.
You can't blame him for trying, I guess.
You could have at least given me my coffee for free.
Hmm.
You'd sell your influence for a cup of coffee?
It would be a start. I'm so sick of these nobodies expecting me to do special favors for them and not even having a few credits to compensate me for my trouble. What about you? Are you just a fan, or do you have a good reason for bothering me?
I can't remember which one I liked the most. Didn't we screw Queequeg's over before? That was the one, yeah, that we didn't like the Queeq, you know, we destroyed their stock, didn't we? So maybe, you know, we just don't like Queequegs. Maybe we think they're overpriced, maybe we don't think their coffee's very good, overrated, maybe they offended us as a child or whatever. But I think we're going to go with Pequods because we don't like Queequegs. I don't know. Yeah. I'm just going to wait a little bit here in case the chat has any input on this monumental decision. Does one of them also do tea? You know what? I would pay money to know that, and then, you know, then. Obviously, I'd vote for that one. What do you guys think? Which one should we do? You want a whiskey? I don't think any of... Well, it's possible. It's possible that some of them do whiskey. This decision doesn't even matter. What do you mean? What do you... Yeah, they are blinking. Maybe you can't see it on the... Yeah, they're blinking. You just might be able to see it on screen. You know, because it's slightly degraded in quality. But yeah, they're definitely blinking. All right, I'm going to go with Quick.
I put down some money to see NG promote Pequods.
Splendid. I'll put in a good word.
Can I trust you?
As much as you can trust anyone who takes bribes. Now leave me be. Let's make an effort not to be seen together.
Alright.
But I saw it in the news. All of Chicago gone.
I know it's scary, but don't worry. They'll find the terrorists. And we're very safe here in the Arcology.
Maybe dragons are like that.
Security drills at the academy.
We're on guard now. We take mind. Extra precautions, and the SSC is out in full force.
Do you mind, sir?
Daddy says what the it's my fault. SSC couldn't fight their way out of a Medina playground.
Yes, well, your father was just being a comedian.
We don't seem to be any higher up. Hello.
Children, it's a tough time to be a parent now.
Is it? Ever not a good, tough time?
I'm worried about the terrorists. I hope they can't get into the Arcology.
Stack machine, inside the machine. Don't mind me. All this fall.
Can't believe they made me cut my hair.
I like that. I do like that.
Living in the comfort of a WTO arcology, it's easy to take for granted all the theory and work that went into constructing these living spaces. The concept of the arcology was developed by Paolo Soleri in the early modern pre-collapse society during the 1960s. Simply put, it is the fusion of architecture with ecology. The arcology eliminates wasteful consumption of land, energy, and time by putting living, working, and public spaces within easy reach of each other, making walking the main form of transportation.
Not all WTO enclaves use this architecture, but in the environments that demand safe, sealed, and secure living spaces, the WTO enclaves
Not all WTO enclaves use this architecture, but in the environments that demand safe, sealed, and tightly knit cities have found success with this structure. This has been today's WTO Did You Know? Check back tomorrow for more fascinating facts.
Like that. Oops. Don't mind me. Just take my money. It broke by itself. I didn't break it.
Remember, you are leasing from us. You must grant a WTO entry for investigation of our own hangars.
The Templars restrict access to their facilities. Flight Bay 24 is not a public airport. As soon as you've filled out all the necessary paperwork, they'll be glad to give you a complete tour.
You just woke up.
I have done that three times already.
That noise is mechanical unicorn.
It must have gotten lost in transit. There's no record here. Or perhaps you did not fill them out completely. As soon as they have your forms in order, they'll be happy to permit your investigation.
Maybe you used the wrong color
Until
pen.
Then, there's nothing I can do.
SSC, at your service.
Is something wrong? Yes. I'm trying to get access to this hangar to see if it might explain these figures, and failing miserably. Whoever said the WTO has perfected bureaucracy has obviously never dealt with the Templars.
What do you mean?
The WTO is reviewing the Templars' duties and tariff payments.
Doesn't really look like 140,000, so I wouldn't say so.
Amicability, but every time I try to actually see what's in that hangar, I get the runaround.
What do you suspect is going on?
I have no idea, but whatever it is, my figures suggest they're not paying nearly enough for transporting it via a WTO facility. Maybe you'd have better luck. A new face? If you get the info to us, we can make it worth your while.
200 bloody I just hacked an ATM for 600. Three times what you're offering for like 2 seconds work.
Can I help you?
I believe we have a friend in common.
Ah, yes. He told me you were coming. The door code is 23489.
All right. What are we doing? Okay, so this is to search Bay 24. We're just in Bay 23. Okay, so we can skip this for now. You're in not an hour and a half, an hour and 10 minutes, Death Gaming. No, you know, JC Jenton's a guy, Unicorn. Okay, doing his leader, the possible card, technology. Okay, so this is the main quest, basically. Hire a pilot. Okay, so that's later. Coffee wars. Okay, we've done the coffee war. Can't do that. Done that. Done that. Okay, this is still 24, so we don't need to be in Bay 23 at all, do we? It's all Bay 24. stop it, Unicorn. You're upsetting me. This is probably part of the finding the pilot thing. You know, what with it. Having that, this beacon thing. Thank you, sir.
Repairs complete.
Pilots yet, because I haven't done the thing yet. Yet? A couple of mines in there, not too fussed. Not worth it at all. A crowbar. So how'd you get there? Ground, little mom. Explosive crates that could come in handy.
Repairing damage.
Oh, thanks.
Functionality restored.
Right, so that's what this is. Oh, but notice there's a way in there, so we'll leave it. Maybe there's a way this way. Everything's leading to Bay 24. Right, and this way, which leads back to 23. So do that. Could be. Doesn't look hostile. Don't mind me. I just go back down there and repair my energy cell, so get it restored if you like. There's no camera, so I don't need to worry about the turret. 50 credits sat there, I'll have that. Alright, this is interesting. Why is it like black and white, almost? It's weird. Okay, combination. Oh, the safe combination. Oh, nice. Okay, that's kind of handy. With the recent increase in traffic, we've been having trouble keeping track of the more valuable items in our shipments. As of today, we're making a policy change. All items parked for special handling should now be placed in the wall safe for Bay 24 storeroom upon arrival. Combination is attached. Oh, that's kind of handy, isn't it? There's also two... I'm going to leave that. I don't know what it is. It could be another silencer or something. I've only got 5 left, so I might need that for something more important. So yeah, we'll just skip that. Can I get to that dude, or is that the other bay? It looks like it is. But coming up here, of course, gave us that code, so worth it. Sorry, Abigail. Look at this. Some monochrome, anyway. Bloody ladders. Jesus, I hate ladders. Save the game before it kills me. Most deadly foe in any game. I swear I've died more times to ladders than anything else. Alright. A lot of stuff. Hostile? Yeah. Oh, what the hell is that? What the hell was that? All right, let's save it and
locate the power source schematic in this area.
Mind?
We will be able to scan and upload it through your info link once you find it. You will also find information about your Cantor Nanite in this hangar.
Cool.
I've been hit with toxin. It'll take more than that to stop a Templar.
It seems that.
You're not dead? That sucks. I could have shot her in the head by now.
This is not what I signed on for. What's
poison!
Whoever I heard you.
Hi Grim. Nice to see you again. You've been popping in quite a lot. Even for games you don't like. That's a big thing.
Threat probability medium.
That is a big thing, that is. I can quite easily take it out. I'd rather it not see me though.
You must have no idea who you're messing with.
I've been hit with toxins.
Have to.
I will fight you for the
poison. Neurotoxin. I've still got some fight in me.
Not for long.
Scanning victim.
Look at that. That's kind of neat. Oh, hello. All right, let's just take this thing out. I don't like it. I do not like it. Maybe a grenade. Got plenty of grenades. How much health have you got left? Still quite a bit, eh?
You have violated the zone's security provisions.
Alright, we'll do it this way. Face plant. Gotta got my grenade back. Well, that was, that was that then. I've run out of spider bombs. Well, I've got many spider bombs. I've run out. But. Okay, just let me. Fine. And I don't use any spider bombs. They're kind of a neat little concept, but. Okay, I see you. I see everything. There's a dragon tooth sword. Oh, cool. It is a unique weapon. That's good. That is good. I approve of that. Okay, it's got EMP, prox mines, and scrambler. The thing is with the mines, you gotta get close. Survivability tests have uncovered a vulnerable point indicated by the schematic. Until this is rectified, troopers should be instructed in defensive techniques to minimize this liability. Power armor technical assessment.
Well done.
Thank you.
Our enemies will become known to us. Return to the Medina for your compensation.
Okay, let's see what this thing looks like, actually. We haven't looked at it yet. There we go, it's a big horrible Robocop 2 type thing going on. So can I get up there somehow? Aha, a ladder. Another MP grenade. Sweet!
Lieutenant, here is the soft key to the storage room at the back of the hangar. I need you to remove the Plague 11 files, the ones related to the cure, and bring them to me at the VIP overlook in Flight Bay 23. Meanwhile, here is the key to the suite on 108. It's time. Shut Apostle Core down, but do it quietly.
Ooh. Stuff. Things happening.
Unbelievable. The chairman himself is a Templar. Maybe you should locate the files he was talking about and confront him in the hangar bay.
I will. Then I'll shoot him in the head. Tends to be how I deal with issues. Just shoot them in the head. God! Watch me die. I can... Okay, no, no need to panic. Just crouch and jump. There we go. Lovely. No need to panic. What? Why? What? Toxic and stuff? Oh, okay. But we'll be alright. Be quite minor, isn't it? Suppose it would help if we know what we're looking for. Okay. Counting 98 spec code. Carbonyl log code attached. Just compile. This little beast will scrub this guy's blue. Autoimmune subsystems was fine. Needed to. A weak sensor array. Need to nanoform bay key code. Okay. Thank you, Dr. Kimball.
Good. You found the molecular spec for the counter. Nanite. Now put an end to the Chairman's scheme by reprogramming the nanoformer bots to synthesize the cure. The bot kennels under the exterior are level 107.
I think I'll leave. Oh, he's there now. Okay, we'll save it. Thought it wasn't there before, but yeah, okay. Let's get the... Oh, the sword. We're gonna use the sword when we have to kill him. Hello.
I turned up evidence that you've been perpetuating the plague in the Medina by not allowing a counteragent to be deployed.
Hmm. Yes. Keep the poor down.
That's a pretty fanciful accusation.
I watched the V-mail you sent to the Templars in Flight Bay 24.
V-mail.
Resourceful little man.
That's good.
Aren't you? How much do you want?
What do you mean?
How much to keep you quiet? That's what this is about, right?
$1 million! $750 is nothing. It's like, I've come here to kill you. I don't need money, just an explanation. What do we think, guys? I should set up a vote for this sort of thing. But it would take time and effort and not really a thing to be done on stream. So, I'm not going to take the bribe. That's rubbish. So, either kill or live. Just let me know what you guys think. I know what you're going to vote. I don't even know why I bother asking. I know exactly what you're going to vote for. Can you, like, take his money and then kill him? You can grass him up to injury raisins to keep him alive. Yeah, you do. That's a good point, Chris. That's a good point. But could you take his credits, get an explanation, then kill him? Can't you do all of them? Oh, you could. I know the straw poll, but it means clicking out the window and it's all annoying and stuff, you know. Didn't take long. Oh, I know, but it's a pain. And I'm lazy. I'm not even gonna click on it. See, if I do this, then see, oh, stuff happens. Okay, use the straw poll. Use it. Yeah, it was an effort hurdle. Yeah, it's not really a, you know. See if you can take his credits and then grass him up. Well, I can't. Oh, no, I just saved, didn't I? I tell you, that is what I'm going to do. I am going to, as an aside, while we wait for the, the results to roll in, I'm going to see if I can take his credits, then get an explanation, and then kill him. Or do one of either this or this, and then kill him. So we'll see.
The cost of a good defense lawyer. Give me the money and I'll keep your dirty secret.
Because I saved it, so...
There you go. Now keep your nose out of my business.
I'd like to hear you explain how a city chairman turns back on thousands of people.
So we get that anyway. Doorstep.
For your information, testing has yet to prove the counteragent's safety. I'm not going to be responsible for creating yet another cloud of self-replicating dust motes.
Ooh. Maybe he has his reasons.
It could hardly be worse than Plague 11.
That's easy for an outsider to say. If I don't weigh the consequences, the city might get sued, or I could lose my job. Come over to one of the flight bay windows. Look at that wasteland. Imagine if you were responsible for rebuilding an economic system to accommodate a planet full of...
So you can do all of them. But I think we're going to grass him in. I don't think you get much for killing him, do you? Well, that was really satisfying.
I turned up evidence that...
That's a pretty...
I watched... What do you mean?
How much...
I don't want your money. Just an explanation.
For your information, testing has yet to prove the counter.
So there's nothing wrong with taking the bribe, is there? Maybe it is if you turn him in and then you know, he'll say, well, she accepted a bribe and everything and deny him corrupt. It's not worth the credits.
It's easy for an outsider to say. Step over to one of the flight bay windows. Look at that wasteland.
God.
Imagine if you were responsible for rebuilding an economic system to accommodate a planet full of beggars. Not as simple as it might seem to people on the outside.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
I believe we're through.
Don't do it. Okay, is there anything else we can do here? Because we're getting a load of stuff to do. Fair trial, fine. Yes, yes. Justice and all that. Boring stuff. Okay. Let's put this all away. We've got a light on. We haven't we? So, alright, let's check our journal and stuff. So Tracer Tong is the main, it's the next area, so we don't have to worry about that. Harry Pilot. So that's on back on the way down. Equally the coffee war thing. Okay, reprogram the nanoformer bots to synthesize the cured Plague 11. They're located near the exterior on 107. Can't do that. Harvester, the student, NG, turn quest in. Okay, what is this? Go to the entrance to the nanoformer bot bay. And the Apostle Corps security group will info link you with the... Oh. Killed him. Never mind. Okay, right, so it's all turning stuff in. Has the tax mission been done? I don't see it. I know, I'm too nice in games. Too nice. I should be just sort of like messing about and stuff and killing everyone. And... Right, how'd you get out of here? Where is the exit? There's probably a good reason for not murdering him, but we don't know it yet. We're going to find out, though, pretty soon. And the result of the thing was, the vote was to for him to explain himself. So, that's what we did. Democracy! I like doing votes for games that aren't in full screen.
Look about you with the splendor of the WTO.
Because then I can switch windows without my PC just destroying itself. Right, there's nothing on this level, it's all 107. Is this somewhere I need to be? How does it not work? You first.
Alex,
oh, hello.
You seem to have business in many different places.
I guess I'm not the only one. Are you still sitting in your helicopter on the landing pad?
I've finished my search of Cairo. I'm ready for the next destination.
And you don't care where I'm headed. You're ready to go anywhere I decide to go.
I've decided that you might be going in the right direction.
Toward your passenger?
Perhaps. If you'd like
interesting little subplot, this, isn't it?
Waiting at the landing pad outside the arcology.
Okay, cool.
I'm showing another entry for Alex D in the crime database.
Yeah.
What for?
What have I done now?
As a material witness in a criminal case filed by the Order Church.
I've had some contact with the Order, but I haven't heard about any legal actions.
The brief claims that the Arcology chairman suppressed research that could have cured the plague, and that you can testify accordingly.
Yeah, I dug that up. I wonder if it'll hurt the chairman's political career.
You registered to receive a monetary reward. I can be your cashier if you
What exactly is happening, Jay?
Thanks.
We're turning quests in! Why is she spinning? Oh, well, you know, it's... because... There you go, we got 300 credits as opposed to 750. That's why we're a good person.
Hi, I'm NG Resonance. What would you like to talk about, Alex?
You might like to know that your manager is taking bribes.
Oh? Bribes for what?
Endorsements for a particular brand of coffee.
Very interesting, Alex. Thank you. I'm so glad I have a friend I can trust. Testimony in a bribery case carries a customary reward. Shall I transfer the funds?
Thanks. What are you going to do?
Oh, tra-la-la-la-la. I think I'll fire the bitch right now.
Can I still do this?
Miss Withers called me herself.
Yeah, okay, cool.
I did what you asked. It looks like Pequod's image is going to get a facelift.
Thanks for your skill and discretion.
She's like an AI.
Here's that Biomod canister I mentioned.
Oh, yeah.
Blue Quegs is finished. A year from now, no one, not even the poor in the Medina, will have to drink contaminated scabland coffee.
What?
Congratulations. You've served the community well.
For the community! There we go, everything's fully upgraded. Bit disturbing, yeah. Though it actually makes a lot of sense, wouldn't it? You know, because NG's, you know, the equivalent to Madonna or whatever. So people get to talk to Madonna, and you know, in doing so might spill a lot of information, so at least Madonna in her prime, you know? I don't need you, Sid. Go away. There's other stuff to do, but I can't remember what it is. I'll have to check again. Let's have a look. Okay, trace the talk. I've done that. Look at any of the... Yeah, I don't know. This is a young Britney Spears. Yeah, all that. You know, the equivalent of a big pop star. But, well, she's a big pop star, isn't she? So, reprogram the nanoform of bots to synthesize and cure the page 11. They are located near the exterior of the ecology. Well, we're here. Maybe it's. Further, yeah. This is where we're talking about, isn't it? When we first came in. Because there's this bit. I am willing to bet it's down here. Not that one. Not that one.
This is a maintenance area.
I'm not sure what they do back here, but I'm supposed to make sure no one messes with it.
But I can go in, yeah? I've got the code. I can just go in. You're not going to attack me, right? Because, you know, everything's fine. I'm just going to walk in, because I'm important and you're not. Okay, there we go.
Sorry. This isn't Pequod's. That's on 107. This is the
nanoform a bot kennel, you know? We keep this guy friendly. Some people in the Medina think it's just for show, but I know. I work here. The counter agent gets encoded at that computer terminal over there.
Just did it. Well, there we go.
Fantastic. The nanoformers will begin cleaning up the pollution in the Medina right away.
Hopefully.
The air should be safe within 24 hours.
Well, that's quick. What?
You better not get me in trouble.
Fly, my printers, fly! Fly up in the sky!
Something breaks. I'm gonna have them dust.
24 hours isn't very long. I thought it would take months. Yeah, that could be worth it.
I told them they should knock this plate down.
Free fire rate, nice. I guess. Okay, right. But there's no other way in here, so I'm really gonna check out behind this electrical thing. So I need an EMP grenade or some such, don't I? Oh, it makes more sense than Garrett, the Master Thief, wearing clogs. I guess it's just for the challenge. Alright, I'll just go through. Never mind then. Never mind. Oh, hello. Worth it. Meh. Okay, I think we're done in there. So one more check. Trace a Tong, hire a pilot. Can't do that. Harvest mod is outside this place. Outside this place. Done. Killed him. Outside this place. Okay, we're done. Things are going good, guys. This has been a good session. Try and get all these turned in before we turn in. Although I might do something else after this this little session. I'm gonna put a little bit of Elite Dangerous on, I reckon, and do my first long haul flight into well, obviously into bloody space. Where else would it be? Hi, Summoner. Has the Apostle gone past? Have I not been there? No, I think I'm doing okay anyway. She's there waiting. So let's do this semi-randomly. The greenhouse we don't need to do. Okay, everything's this way. Helipad's up there. Gotta turn a load of quests in first. Yeah, I think I've more or less done everything. I haven't had Chris yelling at me about stuff too much.
I eavesdropped on the Templar recruiting station in the Arcology.
Huh, my lucky day. I see that it pays to have old friends from Tarsus.
There you go, I'm doing great. What?
The raid is going to happen any minute.
Oh god, I should have saved.
You know this for certain? I should stay in position. How long?
Hard to say. Maybe an hour.
I'll be ready. Thank you. They won't catch me sleeping.
Should we be worried? Should we be worried?
I wasn't sure about you at first, but you turned out to be a good woman.
Thanks.
Very well done. The schematic has already proven useful. We have learned that the armor contains a weak spot, triangular in shape, on the back.
Interesting. Anything else?
Would you like to make a purchase?
No.
No thanks.
As you wish.
All this money, nothing to spend it on.
Bigots, I guess that's not so bad.
Fair enough, man. Oh, good, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone.
I killed the security chief, just as you asked.
A man with black hair, glasses?
Yeah.
Very descriptive.
I've been notified by my friend at the morgue. Lovely. See Omar hungry for another sweet meat surprise.
What about my money?
Certainly, well done.
My money, man. Yeah, it's gonna make all the difference. I suppose it adds up. I think it was up here. No, this was the, yeah. Little cell that I took out. Oh, they've got this above them. It's kind of neat.
I looked around the school. Your daughter had a close call, but she's fine. The new headmaster is working for the Templars. Some sort of plot to murder the most talented students and their families.
Did you tell the authorities?
Yes.
I notified the authorities. SSC will take care of things.
There you go.
Order be praised. My Eva is safe. Here, no arguing. Take our reward. Money means nothing to me anymore.
I'm not going to argue. Why would you think I would argue? 6,000 credits and nothing to spend it on. Okay, what else have we got? Is that it? Must be a couple of things. Our pilot, reward. Oh, that's in the mosque. In the medical bit, wherever that is. Rounding up quite nicely, isn't it? You know, and then next time we can head to find Trace the Tong on Friday.
This is a weapons-free zone.
Ah, no. Yes, fine.
Okay.
So I can't kill everyone.
The information you provided our agent has proven valuable. He was successful against the invaders and would like to thank you. Your future business with Omar will remain on favorable terms.
Marvelous. I don't know where I'm going here, by the way, so let me just wander around for a bit. I think it was downstairs. Oh. I remember.
I saw your daughter's name in the school's recruitment database. I moved her to the accepted category.
You mean...
Your daughter's now a Tarsus girl. Check with the authorities before letting her move into the Arcology, though. There's been some trouble in the city.
I like how it all ties together, and she makes
Thanks, miss.
Note of what she's done and what's changed. To us.
It could save her life. Just get some rest for now. I'm glad I could help.
Oh, marvelous. Yeah. He's not dead. Not dead. Unconscious.
Maybe you should go rest. You're acting a bit odd.
See? Unconscious.
You are about to cross the line.
There. Very restful. Can I get this person as well, or are you stuck?
Tarsus Academy?
Not you.
I cannot believe it.
Find quite a different way to amuse yourself.
There, you see? Unconscious. Resting. I think I know what these bloody are now. Anyway. Come on, get it together. Not this one. Okay. Okay, sorry about it. Done. Can't do. Gonna do. Can't do. Oh, check on Leo. Okay. Check on Leo. Let's check on him. 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 This way. This way? Yeah. This one doesn't want to play with the others. Because I'm never come back to here again, will we? So I might as well loot everything that I can. It's obviously the way out because there's a guard there.
If you're ready to head out, just exit the area.
Okay. Let's go see Leo again and then head on out. Been a good session this. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. I think we've done a lot. Not too much fail. Just that bit with the three guards with our ally charging in. Bit of an AI fail as well in that bit, but let's just see if this is updated at all.
Attention residents of Old Cairo. The particle haze you are experiencing does not pose a health threat.
Yeah, it's the same as before. Meow. Meow. Meow meow meow. Not this way, is it? No, it's not this way. Nope, 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 nope. God, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone,
no
leave me alone.
No more congestion, no more fatigue. Use Vitatech Cure 11.
Glad I could help.
Hey, I don't have much in the way of a reward, but this showdown just got me a big bonus and put me in tight with the Omar. You're welcome to half. Plus, I'll throw in a little extra since you've made your own contribution to the Templar body count. Good work.
Yeah, there you go.
Thanks.
Full marks.
I'm just glad things are working out for you. Keep your head down.
You don't have to worry about Leo Jankowski.
See you around, Leo.
Omar safe. Thanks for the tip.
More credits. It must have got killed in the raid. Must have done. Terrible shame, but there we go. These things happen, you know. Alright. Hello. I do believe we are done. So that wraps up this episode of Let's Stream Deus Ex Into the Civil War. I just forgot I was playing then. Join me next time. We're going to stream this again on Friday. We're off to go and see Tracer Tong, a name that rings a bell. And then finally, you know, eventually, kind of go and see JC Denton. But yeah, that's going to be Friday time. So, until then, thanks for watching if you're on YouTube, and everyone who's joined me on the stream, it's been good of you to pop in. I will keep streaming tonight. I'm going to stream some Elite Dangerous. Probably fail miserably, because I tend to do that when I stream it, but, you know, I'm going to give it a go. So stick around for that if you want to. If not, then, you know, have a good night, and I'll see you soon. But for everybody, toodle everyone, and see you next time for... know, some more of Let's Stream Deus Ex Invisible War. Until then, take care and toodle-oo. Bye-bye.